Thank you, Mr. President. Today, it's my distinct pleasure to rise and honor a fellow kid from South Buffalo and a friend, Major Stephen A. Nigrelli, on the occasion of being named commander of the New York State Police Troop A, which covers much of Western New York and includes over 400 civilian and sworn personnel under his command. Major Nigrelli isn't here today, but for good reason. Tonight in Buffalo is his promotion party, so he's getting ready to be rightfully honored by our local community. You know, originally Major Nigrelli wasn't going to be a police officer. He studied business at Buffalo State and interned in financial forecasting with a utility company. But Major Nigrelli comes from a proud line of police officers, and one Christmas Eve party changed everything. Surrounded by many relatives in law enforcement, it convinced him that being a police officer and being in law enforcement was the right thing to do for the community that he loves so much. Major Nigrelli is a 25-year veteran of the state police, starting as a uniformed trooper in Central New York before being assigned to the Community Narcotics Enforcement Team in 1994. The narcotics team wasn't easy, with Major Nigrelli working undercover on the streets of Buffalo during the height of the crack cocaine epidemic in the 90s. His hard work paid off as Major Nigrelli was later promoted to sergeant and investigator of Troop A's Bureau of Criminal Investigation before being named captain at Troop A in 2012. At the Bureau of Criminal Investigation, Major Nigrelli never shied away from complicated cases, tackling each issue head on like only someone from our neighborhood could. Major Nigrelli was the scene commander for the investigation of the crash of Continental Flight 3407 in Clarence. He was involved with the manhunt for Ralph Bucky Phillips and served on the task force that finally caught the bike path rapist who had terrorized Erie County for 2 decades. In fact, on his first day as Major at Troop A, Major Nigrelli helped announce the arrest of 4 men who had committed more than 30 burglaries in Western New York. That is how you start a new job off right. Even with all this work, Major Nigrelli still finds time to volunteer with both the New York State and International Special Olympics. I'd like to recognize Major Nigrelli's family who've supported him throughout everything he's done. To his wife, Lenore, and his 2 sons, Taylor and Torin, we also thank them for allowing the people of New York to be protected each day by such an exemplary person. Finally, I want to recognize Major Nigrelli's family, especially his mother and his late father, Joe, who served in the Buffalo Police Department, as well as his brothers, Mike and Peter. Mike is a retired captain in the state police, and his brother Peter is a current Buffalo police officer. The family has quite a tradition of law enforcement in Western New York, and we owe them a tremendous debt of gratitude for serving our community and putting their lives on the line every single day to keep us safe. Congratulations on your appointment, Major. I know that you're going to continue to do great work for the people of South Buffalo, Buffalo, and all of Western New York and New York State. Thank you very much, Mr. President, and I'd like to open this resolution up for co-sponsorship.